What's up, guys? So it's like 10 o'clock in the morning, and Patrick just lost a bet, so let's see what he's doing outside.
Oh,
why are you working out, Patrick?
Man, shut up.
Did you lose a bet or something?
Shut up, man.
Fulfill his challenge. Let's see these short shorts that you picked.
Right now.
Here's Emily.
Oh. Alright, there's the pink. Here we go. Yeah?
You gotta roll those undergarments up and tuck in the shirt.
What?
You gotta tuck in your shirt and the undergarments.
This is what everyone wanted
to see right here. Patrick in short shorts.
How about I do a stunt boogie board? The water, like on the side.
Alright.
Do it!
Here we go.
Boogie boarding.
Boogie boarding.
You gonna take off them fine shades?
Yeah.
Here, can I
yes.
wear them?
Yes.
Awesome.
Alright. See if I can do this.
This is awesome fucking shit.
Look how far he's going. Yeah, he just got out of the Navy.
Oh,
he's in that spot.
Oh, he's supposed to
be out. Yeah, that's okay.
He didn't catch a fucking wave. We stopped here for this moment.
Here, golf club.
That's right. How do you do that?
Congratulations on getting out of the Navy.
Yeah,
I did
man.
That once.
Oh, yeah? I told you that?
Yeah.
All right.
I got out of the Navy once. It was great. One of the best things I ever did. Peace out. All right.
All right,
man. We're out
of
here.
Time to get in the water.
Patrick's next victim, right here. Woman with the dog.
Excuse me?
Hi. My name is Patrick. I was just wondering, on a scale of 1 to 10, how long do I wear these shorts?
Cameraman?
Cameraman.
Hi, Patrick.
How's it going? I was wondering, on a scale of 1 to 10, how long do I wear these shorts?
He lost a challenge.
Probably better ask him by white. Patrick would like to know how well is he wearing his short shorts.
Short shorts.
Short shorts.
I wouldn't let my husband wear them.
Enough said. And she thinks I'm the best looking man in the world.
So I think that's a zero.
Zero.
That's a zero.
Hi, I was wondering.
He lost a challenge.
Oh, you lost?
I lost. That's why I'm wearing these. I'm not wearing them for my own personal.
So I gotta be brutally honest.
Brutally honest.
Brutally honest.
I'd recommend you not wear them.
Zero.
You're awesome. Welcome.
Maybe I shouldn't have jumped in the water. If I get your opinion on a scale of 1 to 10, how well am I wearing these shorts? I was actually trying to
work out. He was working out.
Yeah.
Yeah, and like get the tan going up here. Yeah.
Definitely. How well am I wearing these shorts on a scale of 1 to 10?
6.
6.
7.
I would say 8.
8?
Yeah.
Yeah, 8. 10.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how well am I wearing these shorts?
I don't know. Let me see. You know what would
have
been better though if you took off that
the shirt?
Yeah, and just walked
down
like that.
Oh,
man.
Yeah.
Are you gonna ask people?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh,
now
man.
I'm gonna ask people. Alright.
There we go. That was a good call. That was a good call.
I think I became a porn star. I was wondering about the scale of 1 to 10. I walked by wearing these shorts.
Oh my god, is that such a joke? Oh my god, you're rocking them.
Oh yeah? 10.
You got 10.
I think you got 2011.
That's pretty good. You guys want to do the survey for us? No.
Scale right, of 1 to
sure.
10.
Scale of 1 to 10, how long is it? 10? Thank you very much. Same?
Yeah, he lost a bet, so.
Yeah, I lost a bet, so I have to find out. You guys are brutally honest.
Turn around?
Okay.
Like a 5. 5?
Oh man, 5.
Oh god, man. Don't ask me that.
-3.
What's your ground?
9?
Okay.
Hi, my name is Patrick.
Nice to meet you, Patrick. I'm Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca. I have a quick question. On a scale of 1 to 10, how well do I wear these shorts?
I would say about a 9.
Maybe. 9? Yeah. Alright, thank you very much.
So how did you like that short challenge?
It was pretty cool.
It's pretty good.
Getting ones, negative threes.
Oh man.
Pretty awesome day actually. Kinda sucks. I was wearing the short shorts though. People thought I was wearing these for my own personal benefit. But you know what I mean?
That's funny, man.
Yeah. Other than that, good day. Great day.
Good awesome day.
And stand by for the next challenge. This guy's going down.
That's what he says.
So what's your survey for? For class?
Oh, no.
I'm thinking he lost a bet.
I lost the bet.
The first bet was to wear these, and the next bet was to survey people.
So, he's on a losing streak.
So, it's okay, though.
Where you want, Tim? Maybe you better not bet anymore.
Oh, actually,
don't
actually,
go to Vegas.
He's got to wax his legs.
Wax my legs.